you'll never guess what I'm getting. And no, it ain't a one-eyed crippled dog that's just about alive. I'm getting a monkey. A one-eyed squealer monkey with the swine flu, to be exact. Yep, that's right. Ernie's going to be so surprised. I met this nice Nigerian fella through my emails. I guess he knew my love for half-dead animals and knew I'd treat the monkey right. Ernie is pissed about the missing money right now. But hell, the monkey would be a turnkey investment. When my boogie teaches it to weld and make us some money, that monkey right there make a good hand for my boogie pushing that crew. No, it ain't no scam. That email was not in my junk folder. It was tucked away in my several hundred medical bills, and I know for a fact the medical bills ain't no scam. You'll see. You'll be laughing till I show up my monkey, teaching it to weld and shit, my boogie pushing his monkey crew. Shit. I might move out and get my own house in. I don't need a job. Disability and monkey pay.